In this video, we'll cover the marketing features in your Gymdesk account that enable you to track your marketing funnel and grow your memberships. When you click on marketing in the left side navigation in your Gymdesk account, you'll be taken to the marketing dashboard. Here, you'll see your member and lead acquisition over the last 30 days and your acquisition funnel by lead stage and acquisition channel. Acquisition channels are captured during signup by the members answering, "How did you hear about us?" at the bottom of the signup form. The channels themselves can be customized in your account settings. Back in the marketing dashboard, you'll be able to see the status of your leads. These statuses are booked, members who have booked a session, attended, members who have attended a session, trials, members who have signed up for a trial membership, active members, members who have an active profile, and churned, members whose profile is canceled. On the top of the page, you can filter the dates for this view, giving you insight into how specific time-limited promotions are performing and how your lead generation looks week by week or month over month. On the bottom of the page, you'll see your latest referrals. You can set up your referral program in your marketing settings by clicking on Referral Rewards. When the referral rewards are enabled, you can set the rewards as a percentage of membership fees or as a flat discount. You can choose to apply the reward to their next payment only, discount their membership indefinitely, or add the reward to a member's balance. Referral rewards stack, meaning that if your reward is set to 10% off membership and a member refers 10 new members, the refer's membership will be free. If automatically reward referrals is turned on, the referral rewards you set here will be automatically applied to members after a referral has been assigned. If this is turned off, you'll have the option to manually apply the referral bonus after you confirm the details. When members sign up with your gym, they'll have the option to select referral in the "How did you hear about us?" section of your member signup form and enter a name. On the referrals page, you'll see referred members with the status of confirmed or pending. When a new referral comes in, it will show up as pending if the referrer's name could not be matched with a member in your account. You can select Assign Referral to select an existing member's name from the drop-down list and assign them as the referral. Once a referral is confirmed, they'll show up in the Confirm section of the referrals page, and you'll be able to view or modify any of the rewards associated with that lead. On the Leads page, you get a full CRM for tracking leads and converting them into members at your gym. The default lead statuses on this page are New, Invited, Conversation, and Booked. New leads are newly created leads that have recently entered your system, either by being created manually by your staff or by submitting their information via a contact form on your website. Invited means leads that have been sent an invitation to sign up. You can invite new leads individually by clicking on Invite to Sign Up directly from the lead's profile page. Conversation means that a staff member has responded to a lead inquiry or that a lead has responded to one of Gymdesk's automated messages. Booked means that a lead has booked a session with your gym. For each lead on this page, you'll see their name, contact information, source, date added, and last message, if any. For any leads that enter through a form on your website, the lead source will be website, and the gray text below will display which form they filled out on your site. On this page, you can search for specific leads by entering their name in the search bar, or filter leads by email address, phone number, lead source, or lead capture form. You can also filter by any custom fields you've set up for contact forms. You can select individual leads or all leads that meet certain criteria, then select from the bulk actions to send email, change status, delete, mark red, or mark spam. Custom lead statuses and fields can be set up in marketing settings. On the lead statuses page, you can add, remove, or reorder your custom lead statuses. On the custom fields page, you can add new fields you'd like to include for leads, such as shirt size, experience level, or other information. These fields will then show up as an option to include when building new forms under Additional Fields. For each lead, you can click on their name to see their profile. This page shows all of their contact information and any communications you've had with them over email and text. You can also send messages to the lead directly from this screen. If you click Edit, you'll be able to see and edit all the information associated with the lead and mark them as spam or change their location if you have multiple locations set up for your gym. If you click Invite to Sign Up, you can send the lead a customized email with a link to sign up for membership. Once this is sent, the individual's lead status will be changed to Invited. You can also convert a lead to a member or remove them from your Gymdesk account. On this page, you can add notes, see which automations the lead is currently active in, and assign any documents that the lead needs to sign. When a document is assigned to a lead, you can choose to notify them via email that a document needs their signature. On the messaging tab, you can send targeted one-off bulk messages to members and leads via email, text, or push notifications. If you don't have texting set up for your account, you'll see an option to do so when you click Text SMS. Numbers are available in the United States, Canada, the United Kingdom, Australia, and in other countries by demand. The following process applies to customers based in the United States. You can choose from either a local or toll-free number for your account. If choosing a local number, you'll need to register for a 10-digit long code using your EIN or tax ID. Simply confirm your company information on the registration page, and Gymdesk will process your application. For toll-free numbers, simply select a number, then pay the setup and monthly fees as well as the fees per message sent. On the top of the page, you can filter your lead list by various criteria to further target your messages. You can also see a history of any messages you've sent and save sent messages as templates to use in the future. Next up is automations. You can turn automations on or off in your account in the Marketing Settings tab. At the top of the Automations page, you can click Edit Auto Emails to view and edit emails that are sent out automatically from your account. All of our auto emails have pre-built templates, but you can further customize these if you like by clicking the Edit icon. Back in the Automations tab, you can get started by clicking Create Automation. Automations are customized sequences that can be used to automate your marketing and member retention efforts. On this page, you can select how an automation starts, then choose from messages, flows, and actions to build out your ideal automation. Once you're done building your automation, give your automation a title, then click Create Automation in the top right corner to save it. Unless you've set your automation to manually triggered, your automation will automatically run for any new lead or member that meets the automation trigger criteria. For more information about automations, watch our full video dedicated to this powerful marketing feature. Until next time, keep growing.